get someone else if you can. I'm gone without a doubt. Things are tough, and he came back last night at 9 o'clock. He tried his key in the old pronto, but the key wouldn't fit the lock. He pushed it in and turned it round and round and took it out. And just as he was about to try again, he heard Miss Liza shout, "You got the right key, but the wrong keyhole. I couldn't get along with you to save my soul. Yesterday I went down to the hardware store and put another lock on my front door. I've got a new man who is better than you. He starts his loving where you get through. So take my tip, honey, leave my door, because your key don't fit in my lock no more. I say you've got the right key, but you're working on the wrong keyhole." Working on the road.